I'm recording. Trying to impress. That's a bummer.
Yeah. But hey, what's the best way to learn?
Experience.
Figuring out what you have to do differently. And then I had that, the oar, and then the second trip, I needed a push pull. And then the third trip, everything was fine. Laughing at me on video there.
You learned.
This is really pretty. Look at the, just how that is that way.
Mm-hmm.
When you find places like this, what do you do? Do you look on Google Maps and then look at the view, the terrain view, and then?
I normally just use the satellite.
Right. Okay. That's something. Yeah. Like I use the satellite view from Google Maps or whatever, and then I can see like.
swim. Good boy. You're doing good, boy. Good job.
He almost makes it seem like he doesn't want to do it.
But mm-hmm.
He keeps wanting to go. Okay, ready? Yeah.
He's like, he's trying to impress his dad so much. He doesn't want to do it, but he's doing it because he knows he should. No, all the way, all the way. Come on. All the way. No, get it. Get the ball. Take it. Leon. Get the ball. I'm trying to ball you. Get it. Okay, good boy. Come on.
Good boy. Yes, he's a good boy. He's so good.
I'm learning how to eat like a military man. Oh, I see. I see how they're doing this. So I put it in here with it.
Gotcha. Great. What's up, Leo? That's your lunch, so
you want with tomato.
How is your meal ready to eat, Josh?
It's great. Love it.
That is the chicken, tomato, and feta.
Yep. I would recommend it to my fellow soldiers.
What do you think, Leon?
Leon, did you want some cheese? I'll give you some in a little bit. Yeah, this is...
pretty tasty?
Yeah. Need to be warm too. Yeah, I think we need to warm this up.
The cornbread stuffing?
Yes, we need to warm this up.
Yep, let me take care of that. All right, cornbread tasting. Take one.
Leon, you want to try it first? It's a little soggy cornbread. But cornbread nonetheless.
Mm-hmm. Corny in nature.
I wonder if boiling it made it like just wet.
Mushy? I mean, I got some Cholula if you want to add it.
Nope.